43 quintillion. That's the magic number.
43 quintillion.
43 quintillion are the amount of possibilities with one of these.
Yes.
Now, a lot of people know about sleight of hand. What I want to do is tell you something a little bit different called a sleight of mouth.
Okay.
You can solve the deal with just your teeth and tongue.